It's been so long since Aurora disappeared. Do you think we'll ever see her again?
Definitely. Aurora is our friend, and she promised to come back.
What's that?
I will devour your world, Victor.
It's time that I clean up and get rid of some of this old junk. I remember this book from when I was a kid. I thought I lost it years ago. I used to spend hours fantasizing about exploring faraway places. What's happening? Well, there's the fox from the letter, but how can a fox possibly help me?
Aurora? I knew you'd be back. Don't you remember me? I'm Victor's friend. We used to travel together when you were a kid. A lot has changed since then. An awful curse has fallen on our city. People are scared and many have fled the city. Now, Victor has disappeared. You're our last hope, Aurora. Victor was last seen in the greenhouse. I'll lead you to it, but first, we need to open the gates. The discs to the gate should be somewhere nearby. Here, I already found one. Aurora, did you find the keys? recognize this box. Victor found it many years ago. I don't know what it's doing here, though. Maybe there's a gate disc inside. Here, I have a token that may open one of its panels. Victor asked me to hold on to it. Let's try it out.
One day, an unknown girl appeared on my island. She said her name was Aurora, and that she was transported to our world when she opened a magic book. We were both lonely, and decided to explore the heavenly archipelago together. We flew among the islands and met many wonderful people, but most were lonely like us. Aurora and I decided to build bridges to the largest island, and there we could create a city for everyone, so nobody would have to feel lonely again. We named this city Celestis.
Earthquake, take cover!
We need to help Sam.
Thank you. These mysterious earthquakes are becoming more frequent. Oh, Aurora, it's you. Surely you haven't forgotten your old friend, Sam. We built the animal sanctuary together. Since the curse began, the animals lost their energy and stopped eating. I tried to get them out of the city, but they hid when the earthquake hit. Please help me find the animals. Here, this may soothe some of them.
I think I see a kitten over there.
Have you found all the animals yet? Wonderful! You found them all. I'll take them. Don't be afraid, my dears. You're no longer in danger. Thank you, Aurora. I heard that Victor was last seen near the greenhouse. The fastest way there is through the administrative district. You can only get to it by crossing the river. Please, take my boat. Here are the keys. I hope Victor is okay. Goodbye and good luck.
We can use that boat if you find a key. There's a lot you've forgotten, Aurora. I'll fill you in on the way. Everyone used to live on different islands. But then you and Victor founded our town. Everyone had a hand. Officials followed the law. Scientists gave us light. Creators built homes. Florists have grown flowers and fruit trees. The curse changed everything. The streets are split with cracks. The sky is full of clouds. People are sad, and many are fleeing. Scientists were the first to fly to their island and cut off the bridge. I hope we will find Victor in the greenhouse, and you will save our town. Otherwise, we're watching its last hours. I hope your memories are coming back. We're almost there. An official is waiting for us at the dock.
Welcome to the Administrative District. Before you proceed, I just need you to fill in your name and purpose of visit. Is the ink gone again? It's hopeless. Ms. Aurora, I do recognize you, and I'm glad that you're back, but I need you to complete the paperwork before I can let you continue. I can't work like this. All the ink is constantly disappearing. Our papers and passes are messed up. If you can help me solve this, I'll be able to help you. If some books still have words, maybe one contains a recipe for an alternative to ink. Please help me look for it. Here, this may help you in your search.
I'm sure you can find soot from those chimneys. I'm sure you can find soot from those chimneys.
Have you done it? May I see? Amazing! This ink is just what I needed. There's just one form you have to complete before you go. It just needs a few official seals. Let's finish it together. Everything seems to be in order. Thank you. Here, take this pass. Victor must be in the greenhouse beyond the gate. Be careful, Aurora.